General Guide. Today I will teach you how to install Rainier to Asia. First, you need WinRAR, so you need to go to Google and download WinRAR. Here, yeah, go to Google and type WinRAR. And then you need to find official WinRAR website here. Here, lalab.com. Click it and click to download some link of WinRAR. Here. Depending on your Windows OS and then download for it. After that, when you finish download WinRAR, try to install it here. Yeah, but I will not show how to install my WinRAR because my PC have WinRAR installed already. So if you don't install it or don't have it, please install it. And then when you finish install WinRAR, code it. Okay. When you don't download and install WinRAR, come back, go back to Linear2Asia website and then click here, game download. When you come to download page, you will see many of Miller links, so you need to choose only one link because author is Miller, so you need only one. Don't download for all because it's waste of your time. Try to find some link that work for you because some link maybe is die because too many guy or player download or game server client. So you need to find only one or please log in Google for fix your die link. Okay, I will try Miller 2 or I will start on Miller 1. Click here and go to download. Okay, now I'm download Linux 2 Asia Classic and then wait for it's finished. Or if you finish, you can check in download tab here. Okay, I will cancel this download because I finish first my download link. So I will skip it and show you how to install. Please remember before you install Linux 2 Classic, you need to install WinRAR. Yeah, need to finish it because if you don't install WinRAR, you can install or server or unzip or unpack it to install. Okay, after you finish to download Linear 2 Asia, please double click Linear 2 Asia Classic.lar. Okay, you will see inside of RAR, you will see a TIFF file of all server. So you need to unpack it or analyze it. I will show you how to. Okay, you need to unpack all of it to some folder. Okay, I unpack it. So you, in this step, you need to wait until it finish. Okay, when it's done, you can close your WinRAR and then go to linux2asia-classic.part1.exe. Don't bother in part 2 and part 3. You need only double click in part1.exe for install it. After that, when you double click it, installer will show you and then you need to select folder to install Linux 2 Classic Asia. So I will use this folder as example for you. Okay, then install. And now you need to wait until it finishes or until it finish it up to your computer speed. So in this step, you need to wait.
A few moments later.
Okay, when this patcher is show up, you are ready to pay or server, so you can click start when server is beta or open beta. So if you have any question, please write us to Facebook fan page or Discord. We will answer your question. See you again later. Goodbye.